Women in India have two jobs, one at the office and the other at home.
He waits till I come back, then I have to give him tea. So you don't get time to actually sit down.
They have to do all the household chores alone. And the men?
Going back home, first thing I do is get my tea, evening with friends.
73% of married women feel men prefer relaxing over helping with household chores. As a leading detergent brand in the country, Ariel decided to address this inequality at home. And so we launched Share the Load. We started by raising an important question on national media.
Riya, wo meri green shirt dhoi kyun nahi?
Is laundry only a woman's job? And then we went a step further. We decided to reach men in places and ways they would least expect. So we turned to the most unexplored medium, the wash care label, the label that everybody reads before their first wash. We took this space and turned it into the most powerful medium for gender equality. A new instruction was now introduced. Can be washed by both men and women. Leading clothing brands, manufacturers, retailers, and designers came forward.
Doing the wash care labels, putting them in my clothes is just another form of saying that, hey, I think that laundry is something that men should take up very seriously as well.
The new wash care label was launched in front of national media. People loved the idea.
Just a small little thing on a label, but it means so much.
The wash care label caught the attention of the nation. Ariel's Share the Load has started a healthy conversation that's leading to positive change. Millions of men pledged to share the load. We got free PR worth over $9.5 million, 1.6 billion earned impressions. Consumer engagement increased 3 times, the highest ever. Sales went up 60%. A small step in wash care labels, a giant leap for gender equality.